A cross-border freight train left Guoyuan Port in southwest China's Chongqing municipality Thursday. It marks the launch of a new transport route of the new international land-sea trade corridor. The train will first reach the Laotian capital Vientiane via the China-Laos Railway and pass through Thailand via highway before arriving at Myanmar's Yongan.
本次有效地将长江经济带与中南半岛进行深度连接，扩大了这个通道纵深的服务网络。本次发运的话，有重庆本地的摩托车配件以及西北过来的葵花籽等，有力地促进了中国内陆与中南半岛之间的经贸合作。